Welcome back to another YouTube video. Let's get started. Let's go. This is a video that I'm going to be editing for a long time. October 11th. So probably going to upload this October 22nd. That's not my summer YouTube. Maybe I know because this is posted. Because how you're going to watch it, it's not posted. This is my best, yes, best players. Oh God. Okay, I'm not going to lose.
From Denver.
Yes, Tyree Kill.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
First down 10 at their own 19-yard line.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Working out of the gun, Michael Vick.
From the right.
Second and a foot or so. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. And now here's a deep shot that's complete. And they get it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain. And the toss left side
what?
In the hands of his tight end.
You
and
mother.
He's going to get this inside the 30.
You
over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
I knew it. No! Incomplete.
And that will be caught, but out on the...
Holy crap.
Judge, it's ruled incomplete.
Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot.
They're going to challenge
him on the next
play.
Wait,
what? That was a catch. I feel like that was a catch.
They're trying to get the big one downfield.
Paul Jackson, no.
On second down, Vic again. Throwing the out route and
completing
the shot. He is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. That puts him in excellent position. First and goal after a gain of 19.
I knew it.
The legend, it's Bo Jackson.
Let me get the ball, and I'll show you that probably gets
it. Taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Broncos take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. And he's got it. 7-0 Broncos.
Okay, 7-0.
Pitch the score. Broncos 7.
If you win,
two overall.
Just kidding, I forget what overall is. goes. Dang it. Okay, 24 yard line, take it. No!
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked by the safety, Taylor Mays. And it's a tremendous return as they finally get him at about the 10-yard line.
I jinxed it.
Start defensively.
I jinxed it.
Use the touchdown.
This is his game.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense?
Let's just call this the offense score. Let's just play for fun.
You think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at him instead? They're
and that is caught. Touchdown. Smith there to make the grab, and the Broncos will extend their lead. What a quick turnaround there. They get the football. Next play, boom. Touchdown.
I've been in a situation before.
Shut up, announcer.
If you're over on the bench with your defensive mate, and you talk about what to do on your next series, then all of a sudden you hear
okay, this is not
change. You got to get out on the field and defend right away. Sorry. Not everyone is mentally prepared to go.
Is that what is yelled on the sidelines a lot of times?
That, among other things. Guys,
maybe some words we can't share here.
Yeah, we'll just keep this with PJ.
25.
No doubt.
I called it. I called it. I just knew it.
At their own 25-yard line.
Called it. Wow, I'm so good.
This next drive by the Cowboys offense. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already. As they come up first and 10, escaping the pressure right. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Give me 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion.
I want at least 26.
And they'll work from the 29 on second and 6.
And that's going to be amazing.
Heisman winner, this is Mark Ingram. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27.
20 lights, I will.
Now Jackson rolling to his right. He can run for it, and he will. And he'll be brought down at the 28, and that is well short of first.
And that's how I lose.
Leads us to fourth down. So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on fourth and 8. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. And it is incomplete. Boy, a curious decision.
Okay. I just lost. Let's play with some Roland Green. Let's do a little.
Damn, Kane, you I'm at his land trying to keep the people stable the way I feel. I might f it all up the way you feel. You might do it for the bug. Going to be a rebel after this. I might go water down a double.
Start your week by installing your game plan. An offensive and defense. Each week you can focus train three. Once you've made your game plan, choose to start training.
Start some training, get ready, warm up, boys. I can't play much. Next time I'm going to get my
today's a work day, gentlemen, and you know what that means? We got to get past that.
Thank you. What? That wasn't complete? My guy wasn't good enough. You are too good. Dude, it's so... Guys, I can't do practice. That's why I don't do freaking practice. I just added myself on the screen.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
And I'm adding myself off.
I might go water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, a case. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling. Don't know him, I cry, don't let all of my special. My father's starting to realize, never give up and go. It's I can't rush it. It's all a lot of time to try and go hit it. Fly everybody want a straight answer from me. You can't find a good heart, it's not hard to find. Why people try to define infrastructure right on that time. Infrastructure right on that time.
What?
Girl.
Let's do it. Let's go. Let's do it.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Off the play fake, Prescott sliding out of the pocket. Oh, that was dangerous. Threw it into coverage, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on second down. Incomplete. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Able to avoid him at the 40. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're
going to get there. Greatest show on earth,
baby. And they will finally get him down, and now penalty flags coming in as well. And they might get half the distance here to move. Charles, did I just hear that right? They declined the personal foul. 3 yards, they just declined them.
And I have to think that the official is thinking to himself, did I just hear that correctly, that you declined that one? All I can think of is that someone on the field.
And he will fight his way into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. So this offense will head back out there. They're in excellent field position after the fumble recovery. He gets away from one. They'll get the first down and more inside the
20. Holy
crap. He's going to get it down to the 15-yard line.
I am overpowered.
17 yards on the play there. The Cowboys have a first down.
Holy crap.
They'll roll him out. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. He's able to get four back on the run. And now they'll have to find something here on third and about 14. Third and 14. Now they'll run it on the toss. That's a strong run.
Oh, my.
And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. The tally there, minus 8 yards, leads to fourth down as well. And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Prescott. And that is going to be incomplete. Cowboys here on it. Football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Pretty move. They'll have a first down past the 40. 30. The 20.
Booyah.
Touchdown, Cowboys. A great play there.
Oh, my guys.
All right, the offense back out there now. Let's see what they can put together. Now they try the right side here. And he'll get about 40 as he takes this up near the 25.
By number 22.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. What I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Number 22, the ball carrier. He was taken down behind the line.
And that's what I'd like to see out of this defense. A little fire, a little toughness. It hasn't been the best first half for them, but they did do a nice job there, forcing a loss on that play.
Van Lamb is complete. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Prescott and Lamb hooking up for the Cowboy first. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. Right back to him on first down. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8. From just shy of midfield, Prescott. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons' 34-yard line. Get the first down and bring it inside the 20. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
I'm not on it.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Play action now. Prescott. Buying time to his left. Now he'll pull it down. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Number 4 in back.
And they'll employ the jumbo set now on 2nd and 1.
Oh, shoot.
And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from arm. Incomplete. Now it's 3rd down.
On the throwaway.
Heavy set out there on 3rd and 1. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. 3rd down turns to first with that 5-yard pickup. Running game working, they'll stick with it on 1st down. The ball carry, the safety, Keanu Neal there to make the tackle.
Down at the 41.
Again, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're putting a strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Top linebacker, top cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. 3 tight ends in the ball game here on 1st and 10. This is going to be caught. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. The Cowboys going to use their 2nd timeout now, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. 1st and 10, and they've got 3 tight ends out there. A jumbo package look. 2 yards the loss, 2nd and 12.
Taken out of bounds behind the line of scrimmage.
A rare misstep on that last play because the drive has been strong, but now it's 2nd and 12. Incomplete, and we're down to 8 seconds now.
Dalton Schultz, incomplete.
9th play of the drive coming up, and certainly not an easy one on 3rd and long. Checks off the sand. And that is caught, but he will come down out of bounds. Says the side judge, incomplete. So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. Right hash mark, a 42-yard attempt. And the accuracy lacking there for Zuerlein. It's off to the right, no good. The Cowboys signal for their 3rd and... So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down. Able to hit his target, Lamb. And out across midfield, down to the 45.
CD.
Falcon territory now. Here's 1st and 10.
Oh, snap.
At the 45-yard line. He'll find Lamb. That's complete.
How you like me now?
He'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about.
Eligible receiver downfield. Offense.
What?
Penalty there. Alignment got downfield, and for the moment, that cost him 6 points. Prescott now from the 50. Over the middle, hauled in by Lamb. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another 1st down.
CD Lamb was my favorite receiver in this year's draft, and it's still hard for me to believe that he lasted to the 17th pick of the 1st round. No one took him before that, and Dallas, surprisingly, finds him available.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
That should be pass interference, though. Am I not wrong, though? I'm going to end it right there. And thank you for watching. See ya. Thank you for watching.